Sir Edmund the Resourceful. A long time ago, a seven-headed dragon terrorized an entire city. The dragon wouldn't leave until Princess Isabella agreed to marry him. "I shall marry the one who saves the city from the dragon," announced Princess Isabella. Knights and sons of kings came from every corner of the earth, but unfortunately none of them was successful. The dragon defeated them all. One day, Sir Edmund, the resourceful, came to that city. He was smart, but as poor as a church mouse. He thought he would try his luck. Sir Edmund approached the frightful beast in an unusual manner. He threw down the sword from his hand and whispered something into the dragon's ear. The dragon took flight and never came back again. The princess, in her curiosity, asked the knight how he had managed to convince the dragon to leave the city. "I told him that if he left, I would send him fresh buns and cream every day for the rest of his life. Who could resist such delicious treats?" And that is the story of how Sir Edmund the Resourceful became king.